This is Jordan Tao with JT News. Make sure you hit that bell and hit that subscribe button. And make sure you go check out the Iceberg Draco video below. He has a lot of things on his YouTube channel. Dope. And if you need to place an ad on here, JordanTowerMedia@gmail.com. We'll promote your mixtape, everything. We'll work it out. All right, guys. So we got Cardi B versus Kodak Black. One of Kodak Black's associates took to Instagram and got savage on her. Now, we all know Bodak Yellow is a ripoff of No Flockin', and she's admitted that she was inspired by that song, and that's why it's called Bodak Yellow, okay? He wrote to her and said, "You blowed off. Stealing my dude Flo. Anything you should, if anything, you should suck his pee-pee." Sergeant Broward or Florida. It's only right. This message is approved by Jack Boy. So Jack Boy's one of Kodak Black's guys. And, you know, they're savage. Kodak Black, he's a savage, okay? He's about that life. He obviously does what he talks about in his lyrics because he's always in jail for something. So he definitely is authentic. Now, this might be hack since he is incarcerated at the moment, but you know, sometimes you're able to get a little message off or two. I've seen people be able to post or have their homie post something for him, you know, on the call. You say, "Yo, post this for me," you know, that ain't nothing. So this is probably real, and you know what? Why not? You know, like, Cardi B did steal his flow. I don't think she has to go down on him, but, you know, a little more appreciation. Maybe do an official remix or something, you know, because, you know, she basically copied his style and then did it. Now, I'm not discrediting her. I'm happy for her success, you know. I mean, Kodak Black had a lot of success with the original No Flockin'. He did, like, 116 million views on YouTube. Cardi B's at like 230 million, you know, so, you know, she did like 100 million more than her, him, I mean. I'm sorry, I'm tripping, but she said, during the recent show, she said, "I'm gonna sound like your favorite rappers, I'm gonna take all they flows, and I'm a body that bitch," she said. "One day I'm gonna sound like Kodak Black, the next day I'm gonna sound like Meek Mill, the next day I'm gonna sound like Migos, I don't care." And that's exactly what she's doing. I heard a snippet of her in studio. It sounded just like Meek Mill's intro. And you know that's going to be a hit song because Meek Mill's intro is undeniably one of the best intros in hip-hop, for sure. So she, you know, she's just replicating other people's success. I mean, that might be a good reason why she's dating Offset right now. Offset and them, they're just, Migos just crank out hits back to back to back to back to back. So anyways, you know, they're both on the same label, so I think that's what's keeping everything at bay. Plus, Kodak Black has to be on his best behavior because he has a trial coming up in Florence, South Carolina. So he has to, and he's on probation or something. So anyways, what do you guys think? Get down in the comments. Hit that bell. Hit that subscribe button. I appreciate you guys so much. And make sure you go check out Diceberg. He has a new video out called Draco. And he has a lot of videos on his YouTube. Definitely check him out. Check his music out. He's straight out of Alabama doing his thing. And make sure that your ad could be placed here. Hit me up at JordanTowerMedia@gmail.com if you want promotion. We're driving traffic, cheap rates, and we'll work out a package for you. I appreciate you guys, and I'll check you guys in the next video.